Johann Sebastian Bach was a German composer and musician of the Baroque period. He is known for instrumental compositions such as the Brandenburg Concertos and the Goldberg Variations, and for vocal music such as the St. Matthew Passion and the Mass in B minor. Since the 19th century Bach revival, he has been generally regarded as one of the greatest composers of all time. The Bach family already counted several composers when Johann Sebastian was born as the last child of a city musician in Eisenach. After being orphaned at age 10, he lived for 5 years with his eldest brother, Johann Christoph, after which he continued his musical formation in Lüneburg. From 1703, he was back in Thuringia, working as a musician for Protestant churches in Arnstadt and Mühlhausen, and for longer stretches of time at courts in Weimar, where he expanded his organ repertory, and Köthen, where he was mostly engaged with chamber music. From 1723, he was employed as Thomas Cantor in Leipzig. He composed music for the principal Lutheran churches of the city and for its university's student ensemble Collegium Musicum. From 1726, he published some of his keyboard and organ music. In Leipzig, as had happened during some of his earlier positions, he had difficult relations with some of his employers, a situation that was little remedied when he was granted the title of court composer by his sovereign, Augustus, Elector of Saxony and King of Poland, in 1736. In the last decades of his life, he reworked and extended many of his earlier compositions. He died of complications after eye surgery in 1750 at the age of 65. Bach enriched established German styles through his mastery of counterpoint, harmonic and motivic organization, and adaptation of rhythms, forms, and features from abroad, particularly from Italy and France. Bach's compositions include hundreds of cantatas, both sacred and secular. He composed Latin church music, passions, oratorios, and motets. He often adopted Lutheran hymns, not only in his larger vocal works, but for instance also in his four-part chorales and his sacred songs. He wrote extensively for organ and for other keyboard instruments. He composed concertos, for instance, for violin and for harpsichord, and suites as chamber music, as well as for orchestra. Many of his works employ the genres of canon and fugue. Throughout the 18th century, Bach was primarily valued as an organist, while his keyboard music, such as the well-tempered clavier, was appreciated for its didactic qualities. The 19th century saw the publication of some major Bach biographies, and by the end of that century, all of his known music had been printed. Dissemination of scholarship on the composer continued through periodicals and later websites exclusively devoted to him, and other publications such as the Bachwerke Verzeichnis, BWV, a numbered catalog of his works, and new critical editions of his compositions. His music was further popularized through a multitude of arrangements, including, for instance, the air on a G-string, and of recordings such as three different Bach sets with complete performances of the composer's oeuvre, marking the 250th anniversary of his death.